The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing 323 pounds.
Have you ever stood across the ring from somebody as creepy as Bray Wyatt?
Well, let me tell you, Cole, I've faced my share of wackos, but I don't think I've ever went up against somebody as eerie as Bray Wyatt. You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
Look at this, Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
In control.
Did you hear that? What impact?
That's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
Hey, it's a big time leg drop.
What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented. Bray Wyatt taking advantage. That's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. What a shot! Oh, there it is! Bray Wyatt pushing forward. The floor of the match has changed again. You know, if there's something I know about Kane from broadcasting so many of his matches, it's that it takes a lot of extra work to inflict punishment on Kane. I mean, he's an absolute monster who just refuses to die. Kind of appropriate for a guy from the depths of the underworld, I suppose.
Bray Wyatt being overwhelmed here.
Oh! Kane making his statement as we speak. Oh, just look at him, Cole. Just look at that evil, sadistic face. All Kane is trying to do is spread hatred wherever he goes. There's no humanity in that creature.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
What a move!
Let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup.